There was a quiz show in England. One of the questions was, what is the fastest way to get from London to Paris? Many answered, taking a plane is the fastest, or riding a high-speed boat is the fastest. Various answers were given. The answer they wanted was not the actual physical way or method to get there. The answer was, a shortcut to get there the fastest is to go together with the one you love. Though you are on the slowest car, if you go with a person you love, the journey feels short, doesn't it?